It's been 7 years. I have returned. Robo Jesus comes as the savior to all mankind. Is he the savior that they want? No, he's not, because goddamn, he's terrible at this. He realized he is terrible at a Lekman stage, not realizing his terrible tragedy of his jumping abilities. Knowing his terribleness at this game has brought on a drastic change in his personality. He almost made it out there without getting hit, which would have been a miracle in itself. But Robo Jesus keeps on going, for he remembered on the 12th day that he risen. Or was it the 40th? We lost count. Enemies of the state came to take him on, knowing full well that his powers by Robo Jesus was too much for them. They almost hit him with his electricity. Oh no! It is! The phasing blocks! The phasing blocks of legend. They are known. No! The phasing blocks! They are truly God. They are truly Robo Jesus' worst enemy. Actually, okay, yeah, I overthought that one a little bit. Robo, 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 Robo Jesus! Robo Jesus, away! I am Robo Jesus. Robo, oh Jesus. Robo. Kill whoever invented that. You know, in fact, Robo Jesus will do it. It was a locked man. It would kill him. Oh no! More electricities! Damn it! The electric company wants my soul! They, of course, they will get it. They always do. I think I chose the hard way. I chose the wrong way in life. I chose the wrong way of doing things in life. I chose the hard path! Because it doesn't handle life. Oh gee! They come for me! No. I think I can get that. The Gutsman's weapon. Dunnan! Dunnan! Mine. I don't know what that is. I think it's something important. I don't remember if it's important. I don't know. Actually, I don't know why I grabbed. I'm a retard. I'm walking into my own death trap, aren't I? Wait, what? Ah! God damn it, electricity. Sprite flickering. Ah, okay, okay. There's a moment that you need Gutsman's weapon. Wait. But then I can't. Are you joking? You gotta be joking me, right? You're not. What the fuck was the point? I still have no clue what that is. No clue. I can hear the attack of the birds, you know, from Birdemic in the background. Yeah, they're still alive. They attack me on a regular basis. See, I'm slowly dying also, and I think the nearest checkpoint's a few miles back. So I There's a moment in life that you give up. And that is that moment. Kill me! Kill me! Fuck my life. See? I can't get away from that. See? And guess what? The enemy's going to respawn. See? So I'm in a loop. I'm in a loop. I can't get out of this while dying. Unless I can get hit by that damn thing, because I'm going to get hit by it. Guess what? I'm going to get hit by it, no matter what I do. So here's what I have to do. I guess I'm going to wait right here. Okay, that's how I get out of it. Because there... Wait a minute! No! Should I ever, bitch? Oh, okay. Oh, you mother! Jump the... Oh, you son of a... No! Oh! So I'm at a dead end. Wait. Lawman's weapon. Even though I might just... I'm shooting myself in the foot here because I'm just trying anything. Fuck you. Wait, what? I should have another run. I can't get out of this while dying, can I? Fuck you. Oh, again! Fuck you. I can do anything. Now, I've come to a sudden realization. I'm not gonna get out of this one alive. So I'm gonna go switch. Snake-eater. Erexman. Wait, what? You don't know what you have done, except that you fucked up. Fucked up royally. You can't handle the truth. Face me, Elec Man. He faced me. I managed to take one bit of health off him, though, knowing full well that I am the true warrior. I swear to God, if I did this entire level and I had the wrong weapon the entire time, I don't know what I'm gonna do. That was a little close. My commentary is amazing right now. Probably because I'm just more or less thinking of a thousand ways this is going to go all terribly wrong. So, yeah. Fuck you. Okay, I did choose the right weapon. Fuck you. Boomerang, biatch. And that's why Captain Boomerang is the superior villain. Well, that's four down. Two to go. And apparently someone is making a bomb in the next room. Well, with the powers of ice fire left, I don't know what our next villain will be. I'm gonna flip a coin on that. I'll see you next time.